Jade with Envy. And they're off. Solid break. Hidden Treat and also Koala Queen with early foot. Intrepid Alex and Vicky Tikitabi is up close too. So Vicky Tikitabi and Koala Queen going head to head with an opening furlong. Hidden Treat will take back off them in third. Intrepid Alex is racing in fourth, and Two Wonders is in mid pack in fifth, and Jade with Envy is in sixth. The two in the back of the pack are Max's Warrior and Understanding, about 9 or 10 lengths off that pace up ahead. It's a tugging leader, Koala Queen and Forest Boyce out there in a very sharp opening quarter at 23 1/5 of a second, leading the way by about 2 lengths from Vicky Tikitabi. 3 more, and his Hidden Treat Intrepid Alex as the field really stringing up. Two Wonders next. They're followed by Jade with Envy in advance of Understanding and Max's Warrior. Got to be 18 lengths from first to last. Sprinting right along is Koala Queen, trying to keep up that brisk pace for another half mile. And Koala Queen, who kicks away by 3 or 4 lengths from Vicky Tikitabi. Then Hidden Treat third. Intrepid Alex is in fourth. Two Wonders has asked for more run on the inside, and the outside of that is Jade with Envy. Understanding just at an even pace into the far turn. Max's Warriors outrun. Very strong pace by Koala Queen. Still 109 and 3 was a 6 furlong mark, and with a 1/4 mile to go, it's Koala Queen who turns for home in command by 4 or 5 lengths from Vicky Tikitabi and Hidden Treat third of the center of the course. Then Two Wonders is worked up to fourth. They've got a furlong left to go. Koala Queen's got a strong pace all the way and trying to stay. Here's Hidden Treat to the outside. Vicky Tikitabi, Two Wonders, and Jade with Andy, Koala Queen, and Hidden Treat. Hidden Treat goes past. Hidden Treat, Koala Queen, and Vicky Tikitabi, and Two Wonders, and Jade with Envy. Time one.